Welcome to a new vlog. My last vlog was in Dutch, but I'm going to start in English again for this vlog. I think majority of the time are the vlogs, but just sometimes really like to still talk in Dutch, maybe. So I will do some vlogs in Dutch. And I think I had enough material, otherwise it would be a bit less long vlog the last one, but most of the time I always think that I don't have enough vlog material, but then it's like 1 hour vlog or something. But we just start again. And yes, I've been working a lot. I wake up very early, and I also have another part-time job, or for at least now. Don't know how long I'm going to do the next House of K in Adutchie In Stockholm. But yeah, I went there as well. And so yeah, today, or it's a bit later, it's almost 12, but I just go out for some time for myself into town, do some shopping, or at least need some new moisturizer because we're close to ending summer, and this is like moisturizer with SPF, something nourishing for the skin and also more for the fall without necessarily SPF. But it's today sunny anyway, but still. So, and at Kixi I had some kind of skincare like discount, so I'm going to the ground, but really have to, or looking for something new. Yeah, I also have an order pickup, and I have to go to Uniqlo, and then we'll see for the rest of the time. Maybe just go home. I actually woke up very early again, so and probably when I come back home, either rest for today, or I'm going to do some organizing, planning for House of K. So downstairs my outfit, but this is my Chicago crop sweater of H&M. Old, so it's not available anymore. I'm wearing very Victoria. I'm using it so much, but soon need a new baby. My lipstick, or maybe I want something a bit more colorful. I really love the nude, but maybe it's time for something else. And just my regular makeup products. And then I've been using lately my strobing stick of Maybelline a bit more often. As you know, I try to use all of the products that are still ahead. Yeah. So, and I'm also, I must say, I'm very happy with these new hair products that I have. Maybe you've seen it in the Dutch vlog, but yeah, my hair is now like messy, but yeah. So a heat protection spray, using PHC and moisturizer and leave-in cream. My hair is super shiny, but I'm also looking for something to keep it a bit straight. But it's really good against frizziness, at least. And also very important to have a heat protection spray if you're using like heat products often. I really love my curls, and like I also like a lot of curls, girls, but you see it more often as well, like the natural curl. But yeah, I don't know. I just I don't mind having it someday, but it's just I like it more for the look, for my look. I don't know why, but and what I've been more up to, lots of organizing. I will have a PR call tomorrow for House of K, and yeah, going out yeah, to have a meeting. It's a fun meeting. We'll have coffee somewhere, I guess. My dad is he sent some photos. They already started like some months ago, but it's going really fast with his house, or the house that they were building, and like super nice. And yeah, we can't wait to spend some time there. Will be a lot of fun. So I'm downstairs and was showing my outfits. It's my Chicago sweater, crops, and then leggings, overs, muji bag, my get bag, Ray-Ban glasses, and my Zara blazer. Actually all these except for my muji bag, but still happy with it. I'm actually going to clean my closet anyway, so I will show you later where I'm going to. But I think of these pieces and I'm still so happy. Very leggings during the fall. I think it's comfy, but it's also like but it's trendy, but it's still like, I think it's really laid back, but can still make it chic in some way. I really love it to wear it again. It was really one of my favorite outfits, like last winter and fall, as well as like workout leggings or just plain black ones, and then with a trench coat or something, or an oversized blazer. And maybe this is obvious to a lot of other brands, but I really don't mind support other brands as well as Instagram or like buying from them. I think it's a bit more normal for the newer generation on social media, because a lot of people are very authentic, and it doesn't matter, like, then it doesn't matter to support other brands as well. So I really love that kind of mindset. So yeah, I will probably be filming all my fun today, if I will film when I'm going out. It's sunny, it will stay sunny for today, so be a nice walk and nice shopping. Not too long, I think, but super nice fall day. Back home, I just changed into my champion sweater and something else, and really had a nice walk. It was sunny and really great. I went to Uniqlo and got butter, but I'm really happy thinking of getting, and it's this love the color. Let's say also the fabric, especially for color, super nice. And I bought it a bit oversized in an M. I think it's actually very nice. I have some pair of leggings and either sandals or some boots. Anything, by the way, my shopping bag of, you know, in this tote bag of muji. I always try to ask for as like less as possible amount of plastic bags. It worked this time. I'm gonna say it doesn't work every time, but if everybody tries to. But. And I found some new skincare. I actually walked towards Sephora at Bibliotheque Scotland because I thought they had the skincare what is it called, discount for this moment, but it was actually a Kicks. So I went to Strobing and walked there and then got this of Origins. I was a bit in doubt between the orange one, which is the ultra hydrating energy boosting cream, or the mattifying, because I must say I have a normal skin, but it tends to be oily, but it's not heavily oily. So the saleswoman, I think she agreed with me that I just tried this one first. But it's energy boosting ginseng and coffee. Rapidly perks up the lackluster complexions. So can't wait to try this out. And the sizes are good. I got like the 30 milliliters. I thought like I can always try first, but perfect actually. So I'm fine with this size as well. Can't wait to use it. Probably tomorrow. Now I'm just maybe plan some for house case, as I said before, but and if I have some time left, maybe thinking of a really prepared pure call, or yesterday or some days ago, and I think I'm going tomorrow. If I have time left, I will actually maybe already do some editing of the Dutch vlog. I think I have enough vlog material, as I said before, so we'll do that. Probably ready now, and then have it like ready. Usually I wait some weeks before uploading. So really keeping my immune system on track, so I just have some extra vitamin C. We'll have another coffee. Lately I am drinking actually lactose free milk. Must say my stomach is a bit less in that way, so maybe it works for me as well. And also a PR meeting I was going to have over the phone. They are actually from Florida, so super interesting, as well as for in network. And we also put another sample online, so I'm super happy with how everything's going. And just will make myself ready to have a meeting, which is not going to be super long, but we'll have it. We'll search a place to have. So like most of the work is like organizing and planning, and also for the other things that we're going to do, or like searching up for inspiration or like new layouts. But I must say at the beginning, and I think that will continue like later on as well, like a lot of PR mostly and sales, and expanding networks. So a lot of different stuff, but I must say I really like doing this. having my second coffee, and I will actually have another one later on, but wearing my frisky sweater. I'm going to change into something else, probably wearing a blazer. This one I still like. I'm still going to keep this one because I'm going to wear it a lot, I guess, this winter and fall. Of gina tricot, was back then, of now it's a year old or something. Doing my hair, and I'm still in doubt if I actually have to go to a hairdresser, but I like this length, maybe as a max, but I don't know yet what I'm going to do. On the other hand, like last year I had like long bob, wasn't really a bob, also liked, but now that I'm using a bit more products and stuff, it's on my own hair, but I also like this. So, but I don't think longer than this, so then I have to soon go anyway to the hairdresser. But yeah, I'm a bit in doubt. Maybe we'll do a poll on Insta stories or something. So this morning I actually paint my face, even if I were not wearing makeup. I sometimes do it, or actually it's very good to do it, because you still, even if it's even if you're not wearing makeup or you think everything is off, then you still have like dirt from the night before or doing sleeping. So I'm been using this morning and then rinsed it with some water. But I actually like this product more and more, but for the eyes I use other products and I really love the Lancome one. But I'm getting more of a fan of this one. The more I'm using it, you really see it's good for skin. So I've been using that, and now I'm going to use the green jeans one that I got yesterday. Very curious. Really nice, feels really rich, like you don't need that much of the products. The neck I also always take. I don't have like a separate product for my eyes, yes, but this one is for dull skin as well. It's energizing and ultra hydrating. It's very good, I think. So it feels very like rich and nourishing. Perfect. Very happy I took this one. And I think, I mean, until I have like eye cream, I'll be using it for my eyes as well. I think it's I mean, it's energy boosting, so if you have like a bit of eye bags, or if you just need like to boost your skin, I think it's perfect. But I have to use this product, of course, a bit longer before, I'm sure, but really feels good. So now I'm just going to apply some simple daily makeup with most of the products I think I've been showing in the other videos as well. Usually I use like concealer on the eye for daily makeup. And then foundation, eyebrow, mascara. I think I might be using some strobing today as well. This to mattify skin, and setting powder, and my favorite bronzer with Too Faced. And then I think a nude color. But yeah, no eyeshadow for today. I climbing downstairs and I'm heading to have one of the PR meetings outside. We'll have coffee somewhere or tea or iced coffee somewhere. Yeah, so that's my look. And Philip is taking care of dinner tonight and then going to have some falafel tacos. And for Philip, just like non-vegetarian probably. But yeah, see you later. So, some new tortillas, and I'm going to have this on the tortilla. It's with cheese and spinach. And then I wanted to try this hummus in a can. I don't know if it's nice, but we will try. Maybe have it tomorrow's lunch if we're not going somewhere with some hummus or something. And some crispy bacon sour cream chips or crisps. Saturday today, and signed off quickly to buy some wine for our friends, or we're going to have dinner at our friend's place, so we're heading there tonight. And we're supposed to stay just at some guys' home, and also yeah, I've been resting a lot because it's weekend. And then we'll change outfits later on today and do some makeup. New, so maybe they still have it. I was a bit in doubt, I was almost going to wear this one of Samoth's Locals of BB, but this one is a bit brighter. This one, and I'm already wearing pink as well, so I didn't want to have it too. But I'm going to have my check blazer over it, and then a trench coat, and the first time I uniqlo scarf just to protect my hair a bit, but it should not rain too much. And yeah, so we're going to have dinner with friends, we'll leave together with Philip, and then probably we'll take a taxi cab home later. We're just playing games again, just to have a bit comfy shape with bit more bit heavier makeup. Hi there, it's a Saturday afternoon. I took a shower, or I did a workout before. I thought it was like that day this time. Like last time I did a workout after 4.5 weeks, I think I told you, but yeah, it was a long time and I also felt it like in my body that I was not used to it anymore. So, but this time went better, but I just tried to be strict to myself and just do like 2 workouts. So I did around like 20 minutes and just the legs, but I really had to keep myself from not doing more. But yeah, it was good and went well, and then I took a shower. I actually had this mask left that I bought when we were on our getaway. I didn't use it there. Like, I also like to use like face masks when you're away. I'm going to have this one of Lumen or Lumine, I don't know. Maybe it's Swedish, but it's a radiance boosting sheet mask as well with vitamin C. It's like my new moisturizer, which I had earlier on the day on my face. I'm very, very happy with this one. I think I told you as well before. But I'm just going to clean up my face just one time extra with the Neutrogena cleanser, and then rinse my face with some water, and then use this one. And later this evening, I think I might be going to read, or try not to look on my to-do list, but I'll go to read probably after, and then we're going to have Caesar salad for tonight for dinner. I also finished already like in 2 days, I think. I binge watched. There are only like 6 episodes, or yeah, and 1 season of The Duchess, which is like super funny, and also even Newer Girls, which I'm close to finishing, just 3 episodes. But that's also a tip, just tip to my mother, like the both series actually, both on Netflix. And she also had a phone call with my mom like for 2 hours again, and every time like it's the battery that's cutting us off, in fact. So then after the mask, I was going to, that's what I do more on a daily basis, almost putting on some body cream as well. So I'm going to try this out. So, ready for a good pose. And then leave it on for 15 minutes. Talking, so here I am, and I really like my look for today. I'm wearing this Maurie and e.l.f playsuit, the nicest fabric, and then with these bit like mermaid like seashell buttons, very nice. And it's a playsuit, so, but I like that it has like long sleeves with bare legs. And if you know me, I prefer to have bare legs. And like even with the transition from fall or late summer, early fall, then I like to have bare legs but long sleeve. if it's going to be a bit cooler. Maybe not for too long, but I will definitely save this. And most actually of the items, like the dresses mostly that I bought this summer, I like take with me for next time, next summer or next holiday, I don't know. Later this week I'm going to, I actually have already, it's quite big, or it's quite many clothes actually. I already have like a full bag of clothes and shoes that I'm going to actually bring soon to a very cool secondhand shop actually in our neighborhood. So I'm going to do that later in the week. I didn't expect that it was that I had so many items actually that I'm not wearing so often. I must say, yeah, I think they are like 2 years old maybe, but there are just some items, like I definitely have items that, if you are watching my vlogs, that I'm wearing like almost for over a couple of years. Those items I definitely keep, but there are some items that I haven't been wearing so often and it still look good, but it's just a waste to have it in the closet and not wearing it so often. So definitely a big fan of giving away, or like being more sustainable, or just like bring away clothes. So very happy with this concept. Wearing also my headband of Zara, which is also, I think I bought last year, still like it. Wearing some shorter tilbury, but with a lot of lip balm because my lips were so dry. And I've been using the glow mask, as you, I think that was the last time that I talked to you, but I loved it, but I don't know yet if my skin could like handle it. Like I have more like oily skin, so most of the time I'm using the black mask, so I have to just like get more knowledge about like what kind of masks are then useful to use and which not for my skin, because I got a pimple, which is not super bad, but yeah, I just want to do what's best for my skin. But I really love this. I already said it a couple of times, but I really do. So I've been uploading, a bit more busy with Dutchie In Stockholm. We have to edit the Dutch vlog soon, which is the previous one. And also have Kiehls a lot, and maybe something about series, because it's fall and most people like to cocoon at home and be at home. I actually binge watched, and I'm not doing that often. I usually read a lot of different books at the same time, as well as watching different series, but I binge watched the Duchess, which I thought was really funny. So those are just 6 episodes and 1 season, but I finished all of them, and I'm waiting for a second season. Hopefully there is one coming up. Can't wait for The Crown in November. Also, together with Philip, I really love Succession, HBO, but that's really like my favorite series, or our favorite series, and we cannot wait for the 3rd season. I always said that Siobhan was going to be his successor, or Greg, so I'm not going to spoil too much, but yeah. And what more? I'm a killer and work together with Philip. My dad's working for the police and Philip has his law background and I have my psychology background. Dirty John, I never watched like the first season, but we started with the second because I knew the story or the crime case while it was our original one that they filmed or made a series of. And then now we're watching the first one. And we actually also, maybe it's my, I don't know how many times I've been watching Sex and the City, but we started with that again. Or actually with my boyfriend as well. Yeah, I will make a blog post about the movies, so that we liked. But Rainy Days in New York, I think, I also liked very much. She's out for me, we've been watching. And I think we're going to watch, I've seen that one before, but maybe together with Finn, the babysitter. And with Ipanema, I still have 3 episodes left, or also we're like. And then, yeah, all the other series that I'm still watching, like Friends and Gilmore Girls, I still have to finish. And Gossip Girl, Made in Chelsea. But those are really like, yeah, I still have to, but there are so many of it. Yeah, and also I think as many, the documentary of Paris Hilton, and I was actually a big fan of Mad Men, but the it's not available on Netflix anymore, so yeah, have to wait for another time, but that was quite far there. But I think I'll see you later this week. I probably will be finishing some stuff, then take my rest, and then we already have dinner today. And then just have some cute time with Philip tonight. Oh, and my eyeshadow. Actually, I want to wear this a bit more often. It's the MAC Swiss Chocolate. Maybe you've seen it this before. And I also want to use this Kiko one more often. This pink shimmer. Because I actually really like eyeshadow. Maybe I'm going to wear it again for my daily makeup. On Saturday evening, I also had to work, so I actually tried to take it a bit more easy, and then, yeah. So now I'm just taking a break. I'm going to film some and then just do some shopping for myself and just do something nice in between. Yeah, tomorrow we'll have a meeting, or no, not tomorrow. I'll have to plan a meeting when I'm back and do some emails and stuff, and then be working out tomorrow at least, and then Thursday, Friday, bit more for House of K, and maybe we'll go out in time to have coffee or something. I'll show you my outfit, and then with my sandals, a bit like it's still fall proof for now, I think, at least. Muji back. And we'll see you when I'm back home. So I am back home, and I think also a good reminder I have to do that today as well. I have to organize my USB stuff and all that kind of things, like on my phone and my vlog camera, and maybe organize that. I think I'm actually done for House of K. Like, I was editing the Dutch vlog and it's soon going to be online, but like, I was talking so much about House of K, but I was really like busy with it back then. I still am, of course, and like, I think I really made a good planning with so that I still, like, in the upcoming time will have a lot of, like, also a lot of like enough balance between work and just fun stuff. Like, my schedule, just like, I'm really an early bird, so I can easily start working really 7:30 or 7, not wake up, but really working, and also a fast worker. So actually, like, having my own business is like fits me the most to work with. I need to have to be flexible in that way. I still work part-time as well with something else, so yeah, but it's still, as when I'm building House of K, I will continue doing that, but in the future will be probably less. And yeah, but on the other hand, like, I really enjoy doing it, so it's not really like work to me. But yeah, of course, then especially then you have to, if you're like, have your own business when you are your own boss and you enjoy working with it, then you still need to have that balance, of course. So I'm really working on that, and I must say, think I will find out how to do that. Over the weekend, like last week, I probably did a bit too much, so I felt it, like, started to feel a bit sick. I didn't feel completely, like, sick at all, but I just noticed that I was way too busy, so I just had to take care of my health. Not my mental health, but more like, yeah, physically. So I tried it yesterday and I will continue doing it this week. The rest of the week is going to be a bit busy, but yeah, otherwise at least for today and over the weekend. I was wearing this scrunchie actually, and then I was wearing this knitwear, which you've been seeing a lot of times, I guess. It's just rainy. I bought it last year, I think, but I still like wearing it. I wear very simple, like, with leggings and then my Zara sandals, and then a bit pop of color, like this inner ponytail scrunchie of Monki, and my muji back. Let's see, I can do like an empties. I don't know if you know it, but like some vloggers that I really enjoy following. They sometimes do empties, and I have quite a bit of empty stuff, so I can do that because I'm a huge fan of neutrogena. Enjoy using it. I will do another time skincare routine, but it's very effective and soothing as well, but you have to get used to it. But I think my, like, for my eyes and my lips, like, maybe it's personal, but I think it's a bit too sensitive, so I wanted to find something separately or different for my eyes and lips. So I wanted to try this one, Garnier Micellar Rose Water Cleanse and Glow. Everybody knows Garnier. I hope, yeah, it smells very good. Like, some people really don't like or like with skincare with no perfume, but I'm definitely someone that likes with perfume. It needs to smell a bit nice. It's actually for dull and tired skin. I think that's quite okay, but maybe on my bad days it would really help a lot. We'll see. But yeah, both the big size of it, and then I know it from the other Garnier products, and just with the cotton pads. But curious, and very, like, as usual, Garnier, quite affordable. And I really want to try out, and I really like rose scents. I like variation, as you may know, but I like the rose scents. So yeah, let's do a mini empties. So I got, actually, because I kept using both of these, this is the other of the Garnier line, of the micellar cleansing water line, a bit more oily and specifically for long-lasting makeup for face, eyes and lips. So you can also use just this product. So yeah, that's why I need a new one, and I really like this product, and it's extra soothing because it has, like, very oily bases. What do I have more to show? I think this one is empty. Yeah, this one I've been using also for a long time. Body Shop Vitamin E Overnight Serum Oil. I really love serums for, like, overnight one. It's very soothing, and Vitamin E has something more specifically, like, I think for during the fall. I read it just recently that Vitamin E is very helpful. Yeah, so I was using it. I was not using any night creams when I was using this, but I enjoyed using this as well. But this one's empty too. See, I have more empty stuff. Purple Man haircare line and Silk Perfume Leave In Conditioner. I would definitely buy, like, the bigger version of the Silk Perfume Leave In Conditioner spray. I also loved it, but if I have to choose, and I don't think you necessarily need both, I would choose Silk Perfume. Maybe we'll get that one later on. I also enjoyed using this one, Lancome, like an eye makeup remover. Probably will be using the bigger version in the future as well. I don't know if this one, I have a bit left of this Ordinary, like, absolutely perfect, and, like, then when you compare, like, price and quality, so it's very, very affordable. But I also really, I think it's a cool brand, and it's also very, very, like, these are just very good products. These have very good ingredients, and it's very clear, like, what you, like, they have all kinds of different skincare for different. Like most of the brands have, but I think the Ordinary is very clear in yeah. Okay, and then this one's empty as well. Or almost, like it's on the bottom, but I can, I have to reach it with a one of those cotton sticks. But yeah, I bought this in Amsterdam. I really used it for a very long time. You just need just a bit of it then, and vitamin C and hyaluronic acid, which is very like good for letting your skin glow and reviving a bit. So because this one was almost empty, I got this new one, like for daily use, daily moisturizer, the energy boosting cream, and I really love this product really, really much. Like almost the best for hand of daily moisturizers by now. And when I was using this, I also bought at the body shop this one as a moisture cream for daily use. So lots of vitamin E, I was using back then. I will search it up what it was really specifically for. But yeah, I really enjoyed this product. Some of the empties I'm going to save actually, like this one. Don't ask me why. Like if it's becoming a bit too overcrowded, I will make space for new stuff, of course. I'm going to save everything. But like this one I can throw away, I think. Yeah. During that time, I was also using PEP, Start of Clinique. So actually some years ago, I must say my skin was a bit less tired and a bit younger. So for very young skin, this one is good, but even I would recommend, like if you're just like me, like over 25, then you actually need to start using skincare. Even if you don't see wrinkles, it's to prevent like wrinkles and stuff. So I already started very early, but in the shop they recommended me this when I was 24 25, I think, when I actually wanted something more. But I got this for the young skin because she recommended it because she thought I had young skin. But for 25, I would start already with a bit more, nourishing. And then this one, of course, I've been using, which you've seen, Garnier. Enjoy using it, but I don't have, I haven't always skin to normal skin, so I should definitely not use this anymore. Really liked as well, like I don't know if it was this vlog, Lumen skin mask, which was for like a glowy skin. I must say I really like it, smelled good, and it was, I was very happy with the products. But as you know, like I've oily skin, so I got a bit of outbreaks, but I don't think it's because of the, it's just because of my skin. So I just have to use this mask on a day, not daily, but 2 times a week to do it more often actually. And then I could use any other mask as well, or any other skincare. I think that was it actually for now. We'll throw away some of this stuff that I have here and really will enjoy using, trying out this one tonight before I go to bed. I probably will first clean my skin with a cleaning cleanser, like I'm doing, like I've been using this for ages, don't only need a bit of it. And then I either, like if I really want something effective, if my skin's a bit oily, then I will use Clinique with cotton pads or this. Of course, I got some pants, especially to use on like anything else than my lips and my eyes. And then I will use this for eyes and lips when I'm removing my makeup. So I will let you know what I think of it. But I have good thoughts of Kanye. So yeah, I will be organizing this and cleaning my storages, so my phone and my flow camera, and also other stuff. And what more was there to do? I don't know when the Dutch vlog is coming up. I need to create like a thumbnail for it later on, but I think I will do that actually this weekend. House of K. Maybe a bit, but I try not to. And then yeah, I think just more organizing the storage and other organizing stuff, because I really have to take a step back and try to calm and rest a bit. Maybe we'll do some yoga or meditation in the evening. And I also got some ginger, like whole bottle of ginger for ginger shots. And then some, like try to like the pure orange juice. So I hope we soon feel better. To work in actually in our neighborhood, so, and then after she had a meeting in Södermalm, so I went there, and then after took a bit of a stroll and through the main street, and then went at least to Tricot and Monki as well. And yeah, so now it's my new weekend, had a good week, and also for House of K, been doing a lot, tried to catch up a bit with Dutchie In Stockholm as well. But yeah, happy that this weekend we will soon have dinner together. And actually I just wearing chocolate clip of NYX Intense Butter Girls that I still had. So went I brought my muji back, but I also got something out of Monki. And it's like a really classic just a little lip one with black and white. They also had some other colors that I really liked, but I thought to go for the classic one. Has a bit of like when it's actually like the print is much older, but just like the fit and everything reminds me very much of a bit of my aunt or my mom would wear in the 90s, I think, or 80s. Just very nice fit, a bit extra long on the sleeves, I think, and a bit more oversized. I bought one in S, but it's still a bit oversized, so I really like it. Really can't wait to combine it. Just super nice new basic item, actually, from organic cotton line of Monki. Always on my mind, yeah.
from sight as far as we go. Through the darkest night, I hope it brings you peace of mind. I know we'll be alright.
Hey there, it's Monday today, and just done like full morning, afternoon, like 6-7 hours of work. And now FIRMOO came mostly, and a bit of Dutchie In Stockholm. And now I'm off, or we are actually, Philip's coming with me, going to have a little coffee break, and I'll take you with us. Yeah, so had a good weekend. And I really love Emily in Paris. I started watching, I think, on Saturday. It was a rainy day, and I just have two episodes left. And Philip was watching it with me partially, but I really like it, and I can't wait for the second season. I think I've read that they are planning off a second season, so super nice. Tomorrow. Or maybe then I'm going to have a salad pickup for dinner. Going to be a bit more healthy for this week. We'll see. Otherwise, we'll maybe have salad from home. Or for me at least. What's more? Tomorrow, planning after work, like to do, or I hope, actually planning to stop a bit earlier. And then I want to have like a workout at least. We'll see how far we come, but I actually need like a real long or like a very good one. So yeah, been treating myself to like a cleanse with this cleaning cologne. I'm really doing or using it for a long time because you only need a small drop, and have a bit of this shimmer of Sephora, the pink shimmer, and I actually applied with this own shower blusher, and then also bits on forehead and cheek or chin. And yeah, and today I thought of wearing Coco Mademoiselle the body mist. Again, it's one of my favorites. I'm still not finished, so show my outfits. So I'm just wearing actually like a Zara dress under it, and then with some knitwear over it, so it's a bit like cozy, like early fall outfit. A trench coat, a muji bag, and then these sandals of Zara as well with it. Good coffee break outfit.